Hey everybody, this is Too Dang Tall, back with more Sonic Frontiers! As I stated in my Pentiment video, which will probably go up before this one, I've just been playing a lot of God of War Ragnarok. That game is fun. I might actually finish it, which is saying a lot, since I don't really normally finish games anymore because I'm usually busy. And I work nights. So, there's that. But I do want to finish this. I do want to finish God of War Ragnarok, and I do want to finish Pentiment. So, that's three games right there I want to finish. Wait, does new Pokemon come out? I haven't finished the last two. Matter of fact, they're coming out with a new Fire Emblem. I haven't finished the last Fire Emblem yet either, and the music stopped, and I'm starting to freak out a little bit. Also, before I get... Why is my controller not working? There it is. Also, why is it still not work? Also, I just saw the latest episode of Game Theory on Waluigi's Family, and I thought it was a really well put together video as usual, but only have two words for you, Mr. Patrick. Jimmy Thang, look into it. He's a WarioWare character, so that's Nintendo R&D 1, just like Wario. Also, Body Rock, but those are two completely different things. It's just a good song. What the heck is this? What are these? God, I'm using a emulator for this control. I can't see drop dead diddly. But yeah. I haven't really played a lot of the WarioWare franchise, but I have played a little bit of the original one. That Poppin' Dough. I played a little bit of the original one, because they had like little demos for the micro games in Wario World, which... It's a really fun game. What the heck is that? Tails! At least I think it's Tails. It's Knuckles! It's Knuckles, that's not Tails, it's Knuckles. I thought it'd be Tails next. It's Knuckles. It's the Knuckster. I'm not calling him that, but it's Knuckles.
Knuckles? What are you doing here? Never mind. I'll get you out. Hang on.
I need 14 more.
Hang tight, Nux. Be back in a flash.
All right, Nux is much better than what I just came up with. Can I move? There we go. What's this? Why'd you stop? I have no idea where this is leading me, but there goes nothing. Knuckles is in an unstable state, trapped in cyberspace. Collect memory tokens to stabilize his condition. Memory tokens can be found all around the island by exploring, fishing, and using side loop. Why did music just get intense all of a sudden? I just got a whole achievement for that. Bum bum. Bum bum. Yeah, I just had to upgrade my graphics drive because just why the game was running so bad, but now the pop-in is very noticeable. Oh, it's a thingy! Mission 28. Backhand! Oh, it's not timing dependent. Okay, cool. Hey, what do I do here? Ah! Ah! The frame rate! Do I need to upgrade my graphics drivers again? Oh, I see things and stuff now. That's nice. Oh, hello, Strider. Should I hurry you? What are these? Oh, grindy rails. Ow. I have no rings! Yeah, you get hit once and you just lose all your- Hello. Oh no, wait. They're the ones I already collected. Hakusoko- Oh look, there's an Elder Koko, I think. Or is that Hermit Koko? Honestly, I just want to fill up parts of the map. What's this? Got a power fruit. Power seed. What the? Oh, Psylupum, okay. Yeah, whenever I go into training and go right back out, the game's frame rate drops a bit. Okay, now the frame rate's back. Yeah, it's not like last time where it just takes forever. Wait. This is the one where I want to go? Oh, I got a key.
Follow my pain instead.
Oh, this is springy anyway. Ah! I don't know why I'm having so many frame rate issues with this game. Another key. I'm hitting select, but it won't let me go into the map. I'm in battle, that's why. Okay. I'm just gonna... Ow! Oh, I can't do it more than once in the air. I'm still in battle, apparently! Do I have enough for Knuckles yet? 11 more. Okay, now I can enter the map. Can I get any things? Can I get any skills? Not yet. Let me get auto psyloop. That one looks cool. Let's be Wombo a little bit better. I think I've done this one already before. Yep, gotta be at night for this one to work. Oh, it's the Hermit Coco.
It was a good sleep. Oh, you've returned. Do you need my insights once more? Allow me to unlock the power of the seeds you've gathered.
I'm still a little sick.
What else may I do for you? I'm happy to help. I am tired. And return to the dream. Let me rest, my child.
He doesn't call me his child, but he still calls me child. And Sonic's supposed to be like a teenager, so... That one was easy. Oh, I got I forgot what those gear tokens are called. It's just rings. That's where it is. think. Oh, I'm here. I might as well do this one. What's that? Ninjas! Those are ninjas, right? Every few nights, meteors will fall like rain. When this happens, items and enemies in an open field will be resurrected. Oh, so it's basically the Red Moon from Twilight, not Twilight Princess, from Breath of the Wild. Picking up fallen star pieces will allow Sonic to use the slot machine. Get purple coins when patterns line up. Okay, cool. That's interesting. How does this work exactly? This one's kind of fun. Refallen. Oh, it's the little thingies. It's the cute little thingies. Now I can do the one that's only at night, so let's head over there before today. With the little cocos. Aww. I'm not much of a gambler, so... I'm out of boost. Where's the next one? That's not the next one. These are really hard to see with all these star pieces all over the place. I think it's only one at a time, right? I did the thing! Me. Now where's that power seed? What? Oh, hello, Strider. I'm just going to go in some other direction. Did I even get any purple coins from this yet? I haven't been paying attention. Ah, you're so annoying. Alright, so where's the thing? There it is. I think that's enough. Let's go and say hi to Knuckles. I need four more. What's this? Oh, hello! I think they're the thingies! Oh, I think I have enough now. Wait, what? Oh, hello! How do I fight this thing? Oh, I think my pizza's here. Okay. Okay, I'm back. It's a great pizza. Alright, I'm sending nails into a song about losing weight and eating pizza. I need three more. Honestly, look, a lot of the music in Warrior Wars is pretty good. Where's the thingy? You know what? Let's fight this. Ah, stupid little. Come on! What? You don't need to actually hit A to switch rails, but I do. So. Yeah. Oh, I got a cog thing. I forget what they're called. Now, where's this memory token? Oh, there's a thing over here. I actually bought the special edition because I bet. still a little sick. You don't have to get a soundtrack, but nope, you get like a special mini soundtrack. Do we get all the songs that slap? Is my only question. I actually haven't checked out the little mini art book yet. I think I need one more. Let's do this. Oh, look at all these memory tokens! I can talk to Knuckles! Knuckles is back!
More Eggman tech. Looks like he was planning a full invasion. So where is he?
How much money does Eggman have to, like, just have this huge-ass armada? Oh, is it saying? Oh, yeah. Knuckles is back! Knuckles is back to kick some butt at Wild Canyon.
Some rescue. I'm still half ghost.
I'm working on it, okay?
What's going on with you?
Just a little side effect of the island's weird energy. What are you doing so far from home?
I was investigating some strange ruins when I was transported here, then got trapped.
Never a dull moment with you.
Just bring me up to speed.
Listen, help me find the Chaos Emerald so I can beat up some big robots. You'll be free and back to guarding the Master Emerald in no time.
Sounds like a plan.
Oh, smug me luck.
Wait. You are the key. Be empowered with this technique.
Oh, my ribs hurt from coughing so much. go to this thing over here. I need to remember I don't actually need to hit the jump button to do that anymore. Ooh, there's stuff here. Yeah, we got some memory tokens. Oh, it's a 2D. Is the music more distorted or is it just me? Probably wasn't too good, but I got all the red rings, so that's nice. Oh, it's a C. Oh, it's night. Was it night before? I don't even remember. Got two Valkyries. Oh, I got enough points for a thing. Oh, look at that frame rate drop. It's nowhere near as horrendous as it was before, but still notice a... Just go to training simulator for this. It has like strong Street Fighter vibes to it. What's the other thing they gave me? I forget. The a Grand Slam. It's like, it sounds like a special at Denny's. Hey, would you like the Grand Slam? Yeah, Denny's. They had the Grand Slam, which, if I'm not mistaken. I hear adorableness. There's like a little platform there at the side with another one of these little guys. Oh, come on, just jump up and make noise. I'll find you. Probably. That one had like an afro. I was like, Humbleweed afro. Explore to the south. Oh, hello. That's popping. Where's the thing that I think? Yeah, I'm really not sure what I'm supposed to be doing here. Oh, the camera's fixed when you go on that thing. Did I not do that one yet? That's the one the camera's on. Oh! Another one? Oh, I see the last one. I see the last one. It's up on this hill. This cliff thing. This one next. This little island over yonder. Hey, what's the thingy? I made that. Who is calling me? Oh. That thing I had to think has been thinged, so now let's go back to the thing. What was I thinking again? Oh, power bird. What's this camera angle? Wait, what was I doing? I'm not gonna appear, wasn't I? It's one of those time trial things. Oh, it's right in front of me. Nice. Coins! I mean rings! I don't need two. 30 plus. Another time travel thing, okay. Race to the finish. Dang it! I missed it by just a split second. Trolling right there. All right, we got more map. Oh, there's a thing over there. Let's go to the thing. I'm pretty sure we have enough gears, right? Or whatever they're called. Gear tokens? I legitimately forgot what those are called. I saw the name a while back and said, oh, I immediately just forgot again. How do I get over there? I think it's this way. That one's working as intended. It's not the way. I can't with the camera. This was much easier to get through than I thought it was. Ruins. I'm dead. I might as well just restart the stage. Oh, for... This is so fucking stupid. Yeah, that's fun. What the fuck just happened there? Honestly, I might just fucking skip this stage. It's a piece of goddamn garbage. I fucking hate it. At least I got all the red rings. And that stage genuinely sucks. Oh, that stage just genuinely sucked. I didn't like it. I'm just getting those stupid red rings. What? Huh? Who? What? If Sonic boosts with the maximum number of rings, he can run at even higher speeds while emitting blue light around him. When the ring count is reduced, it will revert back to a normal boost. Oh, that's cool! I didn't even realize I had max rings! What's this bluey glow? Oh, this is some treasure. Ah, oh, I got some more memory tokens. Be a demon. Oh dang, it's a lot faster. Oh, we're really rolling around at the speed of sound. We need to get some of those gear things. There's a boss fight somewhere over yonder, I think. Oh, there's Elder Coco over there. It will tell me when I can get that. I need one more food. Hey, look, an oasis. Treasure. Key! We can do the thing now! First, let's go talk to the, Look, there's more treasure here. Okay. I feel some slowly sliding down those walls. Whee! Oh, hello. Hello. Where's the thingy? Wait, what's that thing? How do I thing this thing? That was fun. Smack the crap out of some. Ooh! Did I just get a bunch of. Oh no, it doesn't know what the hell I'm looking for. You've got more math! And more memory tokens! Hello! What place did I do for Elder Coco?
Welcome back, my dear Coco. Thank you, Sonic. Shall I grant you more power? What shall we start with? Yeah, I sped you up. No such thing, that's too fast, right? Anything more? I've rushed your maximum ring capacity. Invigorating, isn't it? Anything more? Not such a thing, but it's too fast, right?
I can think of at least one situation where being too fast is a bad thing.
Very well, Sonic. Take care of yourself, and my dear Coco.
When it says, my dear Coco, I just think of Coco from Foster's Home for Imaginary Friends. Remember that show? That was a fun little show. What the heck are those things? Oh, what this thing is? Dead.
Bam!
Wait, was that thing gonna let me? Oh no, that thing doesn't let me. What's the thing gonna let me? No, wait.
Oh yeah! Gotta go fast! Oh, hello.
Huh?
That looks like something Godzilla would fight. Oh, hi, Sage.
While I cannot fully control it, I can awaken its rage against you.
What did I ever do to you?
Someplace safe!
Oh, hello!
You cannot run forever. Final warning. Leave.
That was a warning?
Alright, let's go talk to Knuckles. Oh! What is that? Let's just get this thing. I thought they conveniently placed a memory token right next to Knuckles.
Father was right about you. You're reckless and destructive.
I have no idea what your deal is, but if we could just talk—
No, no discourse, no bartering, only elimination.
And she says, I'm the reasonable one. Huh.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Time out!
Time out? She attacked you!
Yeah, it's kind of her thing, but she's trying to protect something, or someone. I'm willing to help, but first, I need to know what's going on.
No, you don't know what you're talking about.
too trusting, Sonic.
No, I'm not. Trust me.
That was a rather ironic statement. Wait, what the heck is that big missile looking thing? Kinda looks like a bullet bill. Wait, where's this next Talk to Knuckles thing? That was way bigger than it needed to be. Suckles!
Have you been here before? You're navigating the island like it's nothing.
Oh no, see, when I interact with these things marked with this symbol, I automatically learn the lay of the land. It's like the island is beaming a GPS signal right into my brain. Pretty cool, right?
I'm sure that's the ancients doing as well. I wonder what that symbol means in their language.
Now, come to think of it, you don't actually see it printed anywhere in the villages. I guess the true meaning is lost to time.
Also, I don't like the idea of somebody beaming information directly into my brain. Especially after playing Dead Space. Hey, look at all the things and the stuff over there. So many memory tokens! Oh, it's the boss. Oh, hi, Knuckles. Wait, where's the thing I was looking for? Ah! I'm underwater! I can't see! Sonic and water do not mix! How do I get out? Oh, here we go. How do I get out? Oh, I'm dead. Oh, poor Sonic just drowns to death. I couldn't make out anything in the water. It was way deeper than I thought it was. What's the thing I was looking for? Wait, what am I doing? I was just running out into oblivion like I'm a freaking lemming. What? Time to kick my Chaos Emeralds! Hey! That's mine! Frame rate's still pretty bad, but I'm having fun, so I don't really care. Oh, I messed that up. Oh, it's dead. Oh, bloody platforms, cool. Oh, hello, what's that? The tank. Oh, yeah, that seems like a good descriptor. Alright then, let's throw around! I have no idea what I'm doing! What's going on? Where am I? Huh? I have no idea what I'm doing. Hey, leave! I really had no idea what the hell's going on. Oh, Oh, one of these. I can go talk to Sage. In fact, I might wrap this up and just go talk to Knuckles. I don't want to fall in the water again.
See that seal in the center of the pond? If we could pull it out, we could drain the water. The problem is, I'm still ghost-like, and you're useless underwater.
Wow, thanks for the concern. Anyway, if I can jostle the device holding the chain, maybe I can get it to reel it in?
Worth a shot. Just don't slip and fall. I can't haul you out.
Yeah, I learned that the hard way, Knuckles. Thanks. The pond in front of Sonic has some kind of plug. Above it, a chain is connected to a huge stopper stone. Maybe it'll move if somebody hits it with enough force. Okay. Oh, I forgot to load myself up into a cannon? That sounds like fun. How do I do this? How do I do this? No, I'm just gonna figure this out the next time I get back here. So, this is Too Dang Tall signing off. Until next time.